In this video, we will show you how to set up and use the three-shape produce workflow with the Z4. The three-shape produce workflow replaces the CAD/CAM integration with Trio's Design Studio. As part of the three-shape produce workflow, you will work with Trio's Design Studio as well as the VHF software Dental Cam. Your Z4 is equipped either with an internal or external CAM computer running Dental Cam and Dental CNC. We will demonstrate all steps using a machine with an internal CAM computer. The difference in machines with an external CAM computer is only how the CAM computer is switched on. Refer to the operating instructions for more information. Make sure that the CAM computer and CAD computer are connected to the same network. The standard way to operate the CAM computer is using a remote desktop connection on the CAD computer. To do this, press the Windows key on the CAD computer, enter Remote Desktop Connection, and select the corresponding application. Enter the serial number of the Z4 in the computer combo box and select Connect. Enter your CAM computer login credentials. Confirm the message. The desktop of the CAM computer displays in the remote desktop application window. If Dental Cam 7 is installed on your CAM computer, contact your service partner to license version 8. If Dental Cam 8 is installed on your CAM computer, update Dental Cam to version 8.07 or higher. To do this, open Dental CNC. Select the update icon. Confirm the message. Dental CNC downloads the update. Confirm the message. Dental CNC closes. The update folder opens. If Dental Cam is running, close it. Start setup.exe. The setup window opens. Activate the update option. Start the update. After the update is installed, shut down the CAM computer and switch off your Z4 at the main power switch. Wait for 10 seconds. Start the machine including the CAM computer as you usually do. Access the CAM computer via the CAD computer, as already shown. Switch to Dental CNC. Open the General Application Settings. Activate the following option. CAD/CAM Integration and 3-Shape Produce Activated. Never close Dental CNC as it is required for the machine to function. Open Dental CAM. Open the General Application Settings. Activate the following option. Activate Chairside CAM. Save the changes. Restart Dental CAM. Dental CAM starts as Chairside CAM. Change the STL root directory. Open the STL import view. Activate the root folder. Specify the root folder. Navigate to the Dental CAM installation folder on the C drive and open the STL imp extern folder. Do not only mark the folder, but open it. Refresh the file list. Dental CAM displays the root folder in the STL import view. Open Trio's Design Studio on your CAD computer. In the Produce section, select Machine Setup. Scroll to the entry for your machine. You can identify the machine by its serial number. Select Setup. The indicator turns green once your machine is connected. Now setup is complete. To send your finished object from Trio's Design Studio to your Z4, select Send. Access the CAM computer. Switch to Dental CAM. Open the STL import view. The STL file displays in the file list. Select it. Specify the calculation options. First, select the indication from the list. In this case, the object is a crown. So we select the entry crown bridge fully anatomical. Then select the machining quality by cycling through the icons. A higher machining quality results in finer outer surfaces, but also in a higher machining time. Optionally, you can enter patient information into these two input fields. Add the object to the job. The nesting view opens. Select the block material and size. If required, correct or confirm the scaling factor. To rotate the object, select and hold it in the blank display and turn the mouse wheel. To move the object, deactivate the placement aid. Select and hold the object and drag it into the desired position. If the object is too close to the block border, a red flash displays. Switch to the view for setting bars. You can choose between three types of bars: intact bars, bars that will be reduced during finishing, or bars that will be removed completely by the end of machining. Reduced and removed bars will allow you to separate objects more easily from the block at the cost of stability. Select the icon for the bar you want to add. Select and hold on the location where you want to position the bar. Dental cam displays the bar in the preview area in the left column. Keep pressing the left mouse button and drag the bar along the surface of the object to the desired spot. Now, you need to position the bar vertically. There are two ways to do this. The first way is to select and hold the bar in the blank display while turning the mouse wheel. The second way is to move the bar directly in the preview window. If possible, place bars exactly on the equator line to avoid an undercut. If the equator is close to the preparation line, place the bar approximately 1 mm above the equator. If you want to remove a bar, select the icon for removing bars and left-click on the desired bar. For a single crown, we recommend using 3 bars. After you have successfully nested your object, start the job calculation. Confirm the message. Your job will display on the touchscreen. Execute it as described in the operating instructions. For a web version of the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/z4. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.